This is AP News Minute. The raging coronavirus pandemic kept crowds thin at malls and stores across the US on Black Friday, but a surge in online shopping offered a small beacon of hope for struggling retailers after months of slumping sales and businesses toppling into bankruptcy. Germany has reached the milestone of 1 million people who are confirmed to have been infected with COVID-19. The grim milestone makes the country one of a dozen nations in the world to have reached the figure. The data from the country's disease control center shows that over 15,000 people have died so far. Authorities say an Iranian scientist, Mohsen Fakhrizadeh, was killed Friday in an ambush on the outskirts of Tehran. The scientist was named by the West as the leader of the country's disbanded nuclear program. Iran's foreign minister alleges that the killing bore serious indications of an Israeli role. Israel has declined to comment. The emotional toll wrought by the coronavirus pandemic is jumping off pages in a deluge of Dear Santa letters pouring into a post office in southwest France. The post office sorts and responds to tens of thousands of letters Santa receives from around the world. This is Ritu Shukla with AP News Minute.